Frank.
Sorry.
How long were you and Mom not getting along?
Oh, a couple of years.
Thought we would work it out. I wanted to. I tried, as you know, I tried very hard. Your mother ultimately wasn't interested in that.
Why not?
I think it has very little to do with me.
Mother shit, fuck her!
Frank! She could never make up her mind. She'd pull away, and then she'd get angry at me for not being more aggressive. Her affair with that man, Richard, made it difficult, finally, for me to save the marriage. It became a fait accompli.
Affair?
With Richard.
Who's Richard?
Oh, man from the neighborhood. I think she met him at one of Frank's Little League games. A shrink. Seems sort of like an ordinary guy, not an intellectual.
How long was she having the affair?
About 4 years.
You're kidding.
No, I thought you knew this.
No.
Fuck that cock shit!
Frank, you gotta relax, my brother.
I'm gonna lie down.
One game.
Fucking shit.
19-7. Have you given more thought to what you're interested in? Come on. You have to try. It's no fun for me if you don't try.
I want to be a tennis pro like Ivan.
Oh, come on. You don't want to be a tennis pro.
Why not?
It's not serious. I mean, McEnroe. Borg is an artist. It's like dance. Connors has a brutish brilliance, but at Ivan's level, Ivan is fine, but he's not a serious guy. He's a Philistine.
What's a Philistine?
It's a guy who doesn't care about books or interesting films and things. Your mother's brother, Ned, is also a Philistine.
Then I'm a Philistine.
No, you're interested in books and things. You liked The Wild Child when we saw it.
But lots of people like that movie. No, I'm a Philistine.
Joan tells me you don't like your sheets.
They're fine.
And that you disapprove of the food I feed the cat. You should tell me these things, not her.
15, 20.
Motherfucker!
My serve.
I wasn't ready.
Yes, you were.
Frank, I was not ready. Good game. It's hard to beat your father. Hey! Watch it!
Suck my dick ass, man.